guys, it's Alex here with a reaction to EXID's comeback. Yay! This is called Night Rather Than Day, and I'm excited because I love EXID. However, it is really sad because it's minor solji. Oh, bless her. So I hope she gets well soon. Hashtag Jesus Hill Solji. But I'm so ready for the four remaining girls to slay because I feel like I'm going to be scalped. Right, let's crack on because I love them. I just, oh. Okay, let's go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Ooh. Oh, Helen starts the song. Oh, honey. Oh, Jumwa. Oh, they're on the subway. Oh, I love their face tattoos. Oh, oh my God, any of those boots. Yes! Oh, honey! I like the beat. Yes! Oh my gosh, she looks so good. Oh my God, Jumwa. Oh yes, get it? Oh my God, Jumwa though. Oh my God, the hair, the face. Okay, Annie. Yes, come through, bitch. Oh my God, look how freaking flawless she looks. Yes, honey, slay the chorus. Oh, oh my God, look at Kieran. Yes. I like the choreography, it's cute. Oh, okay. Okay, Ellie, take us there. Yes, I like the set, man. It's so, like, retro, electronic, neon. Oh, these outfits. Okay, candles, okay. Oh my God, bro, yes, you relax in that bar. Oh, spaghetti. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh my God, it looks so good. I love these outfits. Yes. Get it on the road. I like the jazziness behind it. Oh, okay. Drop it like it's hot. They look so good. Yes, shake it. Oh my God, the makeup is so good. Yes, get these steps. Oh, I freaking love the choreography. Yes, oh. They look so good. Yes, oh my God, Ellie's hair is freaking flawless. Oh my God. So good. Oh my God, wow. I freaking love those outfits, like the suit jackets. Fucking hell. Sexy. Amazing. Okay. What? You know what? They just did that. Like, oh. I actually feel like I didn't watch it. Like, I feel like I'm in another world. I've had an out-of-body experience because that was actually amazing. It was jazzy, it was snazzy, it was the catchy chorus. Bum it, bum it. It was just everything. And Hannie with the English, the butterflies in my mind. And she had a vibrato and she just came in. Yes. And oh my God, like, the styling was on point, okay? From makeup to hair to outfit, everyone looks so good. Eye makeup was on point, especially with Hannie's like mascara eyeshadow. And oh my God, like, let's talk about Hyerin's high note. Yes, and Ellie's raps. Yes, and Jumwa just killing it. And I freaking love the choreography. Like, that was just so good and flirtatious and fun and sexy, but it was kind of cute. It was just everything that EXID just know how to do. And I felt like, yeah, you know what, it was missing solji. But the thing is, they just literally turned it up. They changed the game, you know what I'm saying? Like, they were able to adapt and they came back with something different and new for EXID. I freaking loved it. I loved the set, I loved the song. Oh my God, yes! I can't wait to listen to the rest of the clips.
And I love the meaning behind it because they miss solji. Oh, amazing. Like, comment, subscribe, tell them what you think. Apologies if I didn't say a lot throughout because I felt like most of that I was jamming, unless I really was talking, then I apologize for that. But it was just a feel-good song. I literally just wanted to dance. Oh, right. Bye, guys. Enjoy. Check out the rest of our chanting. Yay, EXID!